This should be interesting. So the important thing for me is not to cast Foe's Requiem.
I leave the goddess in your capable hands. Just watch out for her worshippers.
She doesn't look that bad. I'm sure everything's gonna be fine. We can come to a peaceful resolution.
The unenlightened come.
I'm a bit rude. Out of practice. Oh my god, I just used that stupid, yokai trials. Wow. Oh, I thought I was just outside of that, but apparently not. I was just outside of it enough that I got fooled into thinking I was outside of it.
Know you the full weight of death.
Ugh. So far, this isn't a problem. Everything's fine. Boy, am I out of practice.
To me, my faithful.
Forth, scales of revelation.
And now it gets real.
I would know the weight of your souls. Can you bring equilibrium? I shall tip back the balance.
Oh shit! Okay! Alrighty then! So falling off is a thing. Yeah, it's Bard tanking.
The unenlightened come.
Yeah, the countdown's pretty cool. I'm just, like, hitting buttons, so there's that.
Know you the full weight of death.
So, okay. Bard isn't that hard. I remember how to bard. No problem. I raided for a while.
To me, my faithful.
Oh shoot, I forgot to turn around. Like an idiot. I raided for a while, guys. Pro strats here.
Come forth, scales of revelation. I would know the weight of your souls.
Oh, not stand near the frostbite. Yeah, there's that. Ow. Yeah.
Can you bring equilibrium?
I shall tip back the balance.
No! Damn it. Oh, you don't fall off permanently. Well, that's good. That's nice. Kind of soothing, like I'm being rocked.
Sin must be balanced with suffering.
That was dumb.
Daughter, be the bearer of my wisdom.
I I'm not that bright, apparently. These healers really deserve every single commendation that I hope they get.
Sin must be balanced with suffering.
Bit of a carry, but you know. That is a really badass arena, honestly. Okay.